go to the view menu and studio and go down to swatches. With the swatches panel, go to the right side menu and then create palette from image. With that, go up to select image and then go and select a file. Maybe like this one, nice seaside scene, and click open. By default, creates 5 swatches, but you can increase that number of colors. Maybe make it up to 30 or something, and then click preview. And you can see all the colors there. Now there's a location. Now you can set it to document, but that will be only for this document. So when you go to a new document, it won't be there. The one I usually go for is application. So select that one, and that will be stored permanently in the swatches. Once you've done that, click create. And you can see what happens. It generated this over here, and you can rename it. So swatches, right side menu, and go down to rename palette. So rename that palette, and I'm just gonna call seaside. Seaside 2, 22, whatever. So we've got all those colors now. Of course, once you've got that, you can then just quickly select them from there, and you can see now it's permanently in your list there, and you can use it in future projects. Hope you found this of interest. Thank you much.